go ahead.
Wait.
Okay.
Please, no going in and out of the door when we're planning here, okay?
Okay.
I'm Don Ryan, the Whistlemaster in York, Pennsylvania, in the United States of America. This is being broadcast around the world. Last year, we went to 114 countries, over 30,600,000 plus hits around the world. Unbelievable. So we're getting out there all over the place. And we're going to be doing it this year again. Okay, my dad played it for 35 years. And then I came along in 90, and this is my 34th year that I've been actually doing it myself. But I've been with it a total of 69 years. That's unbelievable. Please, we don't want anybody going in and out. Okay, then I want to let you know too, I found the patent on this whistle. Now, if you go by the newspaper guy here, he said it was invented here. Well, this patent was in 1872 for the variable pitch whistle. Okay, it was an improvement in steam whistle. That's the title of this. And it functions just like the toy slide whistle. The patent just looks like that. Then in 1955 to present, this is the world's loudest music without amplification from a non-musical instrument, which is in the Guinness Book. This is 134.1 decibels. A jet engine is only 115. You can hear this in a 5-mile radius or 10 to 12 miles away, depending on the wind direction. And what we do, this is all, I only play the whistle, okay? There's a whistle committee that makes this all possible. And it's all due to their thanks that they keep this all and keep this going around the world. Is they're all people from around York County that want to keep this going. And to help out, there's a fund for the Whistle Committee, York County Community Foundation on West Market Street, 14 West Market Street. Anybody would like to contribute to that, that'd be well appreciated. The money goes for the maintenance and the upkeep of the whistle. Okay, and now I'm also going to have two gentlemen from the City York Central School District. They're music teachers at York Central. They're going to be my understudies here, and they'll be eventually moved into being the whistle master themselves. Okay, when I'm no longer around. So they're going to be coming and helping out me today. Alrighty, you want to start this, gentlemen?
Go ahead.
Finished a song, the cars blow their horns out there in replacing of clapping for the end of the song. They blow their horns all over York.
Thank you. appropriately played. John Stegman is a guy so much different the way than him. Okay. Thank you.
Thank you.
things that we so thank you.
I'm sure.
How is the long one?
Is the long one?
Got it?
Okay.
Yeah, I like that guy.
No, I was like, that's how, what, pitch some water or something.
There's no water around there.
Yeah, that's right.
Thank you.
Our concert for this year. Want to wish everybody a happy, a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. And hope to see you next year.